Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to block someone on Kik Messenger on an iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Kik is an instant messaging service that lets users chat with anyone they can find on the service, and it also lets people join chat groups based on shared interest. If you run into users you'd rather not interact with on the Kik messaging service, blocking them is easy and only takes a few seconds. Now let's walk through the steps to block someone on Kik in the Kik app on iPhone, iPad, or Android. Step 1. Launch the Kik app and then log in with your account. You'll arrive at your Kik home screen. Step 2. Open the conversation with the person you want to block on Kik. That conversation appears on your screen. Step 3. Tap the username of the person at the top of the window. The info screen for that person appears. Step 4. Tap the vertical ellipses that appears in the upper right corner of the info screen. A menu flies up from the bottom of the screen. Step 5. Select Block User. A block dialog box appears on the screen, asking if you're sure you want to block this user. Tap Block. You'll be returned to the info screen for this user, where you'll now see that user is blocked. Going forward, the blocked user will still be able to see your profile picture when you're online and send you messages. However, those messages will be hidden from you and you'll no longer receive them. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.